Tja, Augen auf im Straßenverkehr.
So much destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad, who's been lying to her all her life, and he's still lying.
Hey, being a dad's tough.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
Ich glaube nicht, dass du das hast. Ich weiß einfach nicht. Ich schätze, jeder lügt.
I
Ich glaube es
think you
nicht.
didn't. You didn't have to. You didn't, right?
Would you love me less?
Konnte von worum es ging? Natürlich nicht. Vielleicht ein wenig. Boah, gute Frage. Würde man seine Eltern oder einen Elternteil weniger lieben, nur weil sie einem was verschweigen? Und es ist wichtig, was verschwiegen wird? Ich wüsste es jetzt gar nicht. Ich glaube nicht, oder? Gut, ist mir schon was. Oh, aus ist was richtig krass. Ich glaube, kommt drauf an, worum es ging.
I guess it depends on what it was.
That's the trouble, sweetheart. The truth's risky. And the idea of you loving me even a little less, I don't think I'd ever want to risk that. Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
You know what, Dad? Never mind. I don't need to know.
Nein, es ist nicht wichtig. Sie soll ihren Vater so in Erinnerung behalten, wie er war. Wo ich mich gerade frage, was er denn hätte sagen sollen.
I
Es ist
like
eine
it better
Erinnerung.
this way.
What way? That I'll always be the perfect dad?
How many people get to say that?
Seriously?
No way. My ride, my tunes.
Besser.
Am I seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Hella crazy.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real.
Ja, hier geht's gleich ab. Ich glaube, es wird nicht schön.
Shit. Is that blood?
Scheint so.
Frank? Frank! Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom. Where the hell is Sarah?
Warum funktioniert der Strom da hinten noch? Was ist das? Don't mess with Damon Merrick. Damon Merrick. Und Damon würde auch passen. Graffiti?
Don't tell me what to do.
Hallo? War gerade Graffiti? Ach nein, das ist.
Tell me what to do.
Das ist ein Graffiti. Ich kann nicht mein Graffiti draufpacken. Jetzt. Bong? Ach, Bong.
Glad to see the bong made it.
Ich merke gerade hier. Schließt sich der Kreis? Hier begannen wir, hier werden wir enden.
Sarah's got to be in here. A knife might not be a bad idea. Never thought I'd have to say that.
Und jetzt stürzt alles ein. Das Schild konnte man doch gerade irgendwie angucken. Da.
No more beer. No more time. I've got to keep moving.
Okay. Die Couch.
Frank's couch is toast.
Also dafür ist doch relativ viel übrig geblieben, dafür, dass das ja fast mit im Zentrum stand. Also sah zumindest aus, wir sind jetzt ziemlich weit reingefahren.
Where's the homicidal drug dealer, spooky deerhead?
Auf der einen Seite leuchtet das Auge noch. Das ist total creepy. Da war noch ein Telefon. Sheldon, you gotta believe me. I'm not a goddamn snitch. Who the fuck told you that? Ups, du musst mir glauben. Ich bin kein verdammter Spitzel. Wer zum Teufel hat dir das gesteckt? Gesagt wahrscheinlich. Haben wir jetzt einen falschen Spitzel gehabt? Das ist aber sicher wahrscheinlich egal.
No.
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
What the fuck?
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand why does
your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know the mother of his daughter is some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to.
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
You can do this. Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
Puh, ich glaube, das Messer benutzen zum Einstieg ist, glaube ich, kein guter Einstieg. Ich habe den Geld, können wir darüber reden. Also W finde ich gerade keine gute Option. Frage ist, hat der erste Messer dabei? Man sieht es nicht, ne? Ich habe den Geld, können wir darüber reden? Können wir darüber reden? Ich habe dein Geld. Darüber reden? Reden?
Can we just talk about what's going on here?
Okay. What should we talk about?
Du kannst James nicht vertrauen.
Whatever James promised you, he's a liar and a cheater. He'll screw you over the first chance he gets.
You think I'm a fucking idiot? James Amber came to me because he was desperate. And now I'm squeezing him for all he's worth.
No.
Talking's over.
Leave her alone.
Shut up. What the fuck? You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just trying to help. Get away from her!
I said shut the fuck up!
No!
Go to your fucking happy place.
Run.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon! What did you do?
Ho, 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 ho. I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man.
Fuck you.
Sarah. Rachel. Your daughter. Sarah? Chloe Price.
Ist wie in einer Traumwelt.
Where's Frank? Or Damon?
Your friend, Frank, took care of Damon. You don't need to worry about them right now. Sit.
Sarah, are you okay?
We need to talk about what happened.
I am so, so sorry for...
Rachel can never know.
What exactly can't Rachel know?
What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with...
He's a piece of shit. And I promise that...
Rachel... can never know.
Ich glaube, ich weiß, was sie will, weil sie ist jetzt sozusagen rückfällig. Kann sich nicht um Rachel kümmern. Das heißt ja, Rachels einziger Ankerpunkt ist ihr Vater. Und wenn... Rachel noch rausfinden, dass ihr Vater sich aufgeführt hat wie das letzte Arschloch. Dann ist es komplett vorbei mit Rachel. So, blöderweise gibt es die Antwortoption nicht. Das ist Schwachsinn, ich verstehe es nicht, dann wohl eher, ich verstehe es nicht. Weil ich verstehe es.
Tell me why. Doesn't she deserve to know what her father did?
No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
Sie findet die Wahrheit, sie findet es, dich zu treffen. Tja, es ist manchmal... Nein, es ist immer richtig, die Wahrheit zu erzählen. Manchmal vielleicht nicht. Ich bin nicht der Meinung, dass sie die Wahrheit verdient, auch wenn es Chloe gerade der Meinung ist, aber ich bin anderer Meinung.
And just, what is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah.
No, she doesn't. She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her.
Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
Everybody's broken, Sarah.
Oh? Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years? Does everybody take money to stay away?
You're here now. That's what matters.
What do you know?
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss. I lost my father 2 years ago.
How?
Car accident. He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light, and that was it.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
Wo hat sie eigentlich die Zigarette her? Sie war doch alleine, nicht da. Also, sie war alleine, Mann. Sie hatte doch nichts an sich. Sie war ja gefangen. Aber gut, sie hat es geschafft, ein Jahr lang clean zu sein. Warum nicht? Warum schafft sie es denn nicht ein weiteres Mal? Gut, ich kann mich in so eine Situation nicht reinversetzen. Drogenabhängig, vor allem von so einer heftigen Droge. Aber trotzdem.
I read your letter to James. You beat this before. You can beat it again.
No. I can't.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I just... I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant and talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her.
At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
Sind alles andere perfekt? Ich dachte, mein Vater war perfekt. Gut, wir wissen nicht, was so ein Vater war. Machen wir es mal so.
I used to think my dad was perfect. But now I realize he was probably just as messed up as everyone. And it doesn't make me love him any less.
That's a nice thought. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Ich kann sie nicht anlegen, willst du sie nicht sehen? Denk an deinen Brief. Denk an deinen Brief.
The worst mistake you ever made was giving Rachel up. That's what you said in your letter to her.
You read that.
You don't have to make the same mistake twice.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do.
Was macht sie jetzt?
Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her, protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
Wait!
Geh nicht. Ich kümmere mich um sie. Ihr Riches Armband geben. Ich will mir überlegen, was hat das für Folgen, ihr das Armband zu geben? Rachel hat es ihr gegeben und sie würde es der Mutter zurückgeben. Vor der er sie ursprünglich hat. Oder einfach nur, ich kümmere mich um sie. Aber ich mich gerade interessiert, was passiert wird, wenn ich das Armband gebe. Da bin ich zu neugierig gerade. Ich muss das machen.
Hier, Rachel gave this to me. She said she's had it her whole life. Since she was a baby.
I gave it to her.
She'd want you to have it.
Thank you, Chloe.